Our Minnesota moment tonight brings us back out to the State Fair, where some dedicated people are being honored tonight. Linda Paulsen from Hackensack was among a handful of people who received a 50-year award tonight. She's been entering the crop art competition for the last half century. And look at some of her designs. She does lots of animals and portraits. We especially love the crop art of Tom Selleck. Look at that. Linda says she comes back year after year for the people and to teach others.
I enjoy meeting the people and telling them how to do crop art themselves. And I like the competition. I like to come back and talk to the artists and see what they've made. It's a fun time.
Yeah, Linda is doing daily demonstrations at the Ag and Horticulture Building. And you know, there is still plenty of time to plan out your day at the State Fair. And everything that you need to know, you can find at KSTP.com. Just check out the fair page. Joe?